Cry boy, cry.
No.
Cry boy, cry.
Can you fix anything you want, really?
Think about image, in fact, an image of pop stars. I think you are the opposite of the imagery pop star.
Well, we've never wanted to sell image. We've always been conscious of, you know, if you're a band, you're very much sold on the way you look, the things you dress, the magazines you appear in, etc. So from the very start, we said we won't sell our picture on record sleeves, etc. We want to sell the music and the message in the music. That's more important to us than dressing up.
Think of some other gay artists who use images, who even clown around with gay images, you know who I mean.
Well, that's what they wanted to do, to make lots and lots of money, and some of them have actually made lots and lots of money. It's very sad.
And it must be harmful for the acceptance of homosexuality too, yeah. I think.
It just enforces stereotypes and people's idea of what being gay is all about. It just enforces that.